Have completed the first quest. Excellent. Your next quest is ready. Only through completing these tasks will the true secrets be revealed. Your second quest is to destroy the evil barriers in the Wuxi Academy to find the Warrior Shrine.
I will not let you tell my father that he no longer controls me, Melina. He is a monster. Everyone he touches becomes like you.
Where is she going?
To the Wasteland, to seek help from Goro.
The Wasteland? Get help to do what?
To kill me, you idiot, and then to kill you.
Why does she hate you so much?
She is my clone. As long as I am alive, it is as if she is not real, a soulless husk. If I die, my soul and identity before the man that calls me daughter will become hers. Shao Kahn has spells that will allow her to claim my very existence.
Then we have to stop Melina before that can happen.
I knew you were going to say that.
Only a warrior with enough tournament victories may pass.
Left of Kitana's homeland. This is terrible.
Ah! Shang's warriors?
We are here to stop Shang Tsung. Will you help us?
I'm sorry, I can't. My clan needs me, and they must know that we have been betrayed by one of our own. But know that I too am opposed to Shang Tsung and everything that is wrong in this place. Know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. Thank you.
I love doing something for nothing.
Do not be a fool, Kung Lao. Nothing is done for no reason. We are here to secure freedom for Earthrealm, and for this realm as well.
Ha! test your might.
They say about a cold day in hell. This is it.
Whoever you are, it matters little. I have learned to call everyone enemy.
Why did you do that?
Sub-Zero is dead. He died after the Mortal Kombat tournament. Raiden told us Scorpion killed him. So who are you?
The man you saw die was my brother. And I am not even certain he is truly dead. I came here to avenge him and believe that he may still yet live in one form or another. I've been told that if I can find some vestige of his power, I may find him.
Why think everyone is an enemy?
Everyone in this realm is an enemy. Even those that I once called friends and allies on Earth now hunt me and want to kill me. Why have you come to the Wasteland?
To rescue his girlfriend.
For the last time, she is not my girlfriend. We are here to stop Shang Tsung. There's a warrior named Kitana, an ally. She is in danger from her clone Melina and a creature known as Goro.
I know of Goro. They say he cannot be beaten in combat. Still, he has not faced me. Your friend, this ally, does not stand a chance against him. I see now that I may have been wrong about you. You could have killed me, and you did not.
I heard the Red Dragon Clan speak about another prisoner they had. Do you think they might have been talking about Kitana?
If they have her, you will need to go further into the wasteland and cross the Sea of Blood. The souls of those who die here are put to other purposes. The bodies are added to this lake of damnation.
How do we cross it?
There is an old boat near here. I could repair it for you. I will take you there and face Goro.
Kitana's old home. It doesn't look inviting.
It must be up top. We need to get there somehow. That wheel is spiked. Perhaps throwing an enemy there will...
What up? Scorpion. He killed my brother. I cannot go with you now. If our paths cross again, or I find Goro, I will keep my oath. You cannot help me. Go. Scorpion has escaped to the Nether Realm.
Gone. Like he was never here at all.
Would have been better for you to have died in my lair.
I know that voice. It is Goro.
Isn't Sub-Zero supposed to take care of this?
Yeah!
You should have let me take down Goro. I am the Mortal Kombat champion. I'm Earthrealm's champion.
What?
What?
I think you had better start doing what I tell you.
Do you have any idea what you are talking about?
Only what Raiden should have told you a long time ago. You should not turn your back on me, Kung Lao.
Nice try, Shang Tsung.
I am not so certain I want you anywhere near me.
That is exactly what Shang Tsung desires.
Listen, Shang Tsung is trying to turn us against each other. Back in the academy, he was impersonating me. He can morph into anyone he wants. I didn't know it was Shang Tsung at the time. I tried to warn you, and then I realized if someone could look like me, he could look like either of you two as well. So I followed you through the portal, and waited, and watched.
So how long was Shang Tsung posing as Liu Kang?
I think it was when we were separated while fighting Goro.
I suppose that means we still have to rescue Kitana.
A girl? Is she hot?
You will find Kitana elsewhere. I have something else for Johnny Cage to do. Follow me.
You have acquired the double jump ability.
Shang Tsung's defeat is close, but there is one more defense you will need to stop him. You will find this key to Shang Tsung's defeat in the Nether Realm. The entry to that realm is at the portals.